The awful creepy pasta. Alright, here's the awful creepy pasta name. Poopsie. Job. Killer. Wait, the name Poopsie.
Whoa. Job. Killer and Proxy.
Alright.
Relationship in love with Jeff Woods.
Poopsie. Relationship in love with Jeff Woods. That's just a fictional. Poopsie is a fictional character. That's the worst character ever.
Look at that vagina.
Sorry about that. Sorry about
that.
Look. So, she's in relationship with Jeff Woods.
Wait, why are her legs not white, but the rest of her body is?
Wow.
That's sort of...
IKR. So, the weapon, knife or sword, lives in a mansion, in Slenderman's mansion.
Slenderman, I don't think Slenderman has the fucking money to buy a fucking mansion. Holy shit. Alright, next one is this.
This is wrong.
Next one is the Illuminati knife character. I don't know who the fuck she is. I just found her off of Safari.
Hey guys, I'm a normie. Shut up, everyone. I mean, just kidding. I'm not.
The Illuminati knife?
The worst. This is the dumbest creepypasta ever. Here's the dumbest creepypasta ever.
The Illuminati knife?
3, 2, 1. Oh, bunga! Oh, bunga is the worst creepypasta ever. You wanna know why? Because he's a photoshopped statue of Obama, the original Barack Obama. Alright, the creepypasta of all is MLT guest.
Oh, yeah, I'm the worst. Look at this dude, boy.
Gaza is the dumbest kid ever.
I even made him into a duck, look. I also made him into a duck, what the fuck is it? Shit. Where's the duck pictures? Where's the duck pictures?
There's this creepy pasta with, like, noodles in his mouth and stuff.
I know, look. Shit, I don't even have him. I know, look. Look at this idiot. It looks like Jeff the Killer without eyes. And without a smile, eating spaghetti.
It's because silent is not funny.
And it's because spaghetti is not supposed to be bloody.
And the worst creepypasta of all is... William X 5000.
I know. We went over him twice today.
He's a mix of
horrified guy 669 and William Christ. What did this bitch?
Okay, so
he was roast on fire. Hold on.
The girl dressed in black.
Hold on, guys. Look.
Who is that? That's the dumbest creepypasta I ever seen. And I like Diana, guys. Do you think I like Diana? Do you think I like Diana Jackson?
Shut. Do not say Jackson. My name. What?
Hey, do you think I like Diana?
Yes.
Okay.
Look.
William X. Got it.
No. Here's my server. Creepypasta fan, bitch. You can search it up. Any subscriber can. And you can join.
Lou Henry Jones rap.
I'll see you later. And yes, I was not wearing a shirt for this whole video.
Okay, see you guys later. Goodbye, you stupid traps.
Bye, bitch. I'm gonna kill you guys.